So if x is odd and the sum is 5, in cases such as 5, 41, 23, the answer would be yes. Many more cases, the answer would be yes, x is prime. In a peculiar case 221, the answer becomes no. The sum is 5, the number is odd, but still it's not a prime number because 221 is 17 times 13. So yes as well as no, both are possible, therefore this statement is not sufficient. See, this is the correct approach of solving these questions. Try to get a yes as well as no. If you get a yes as well as no, you can prove the statement to be insufficient. If you got a consistent yes, it would be sufficient. If you got a consistent no, this would be sufficient. So one is not sufficient. Coming to statement 2, x is less than 300, doesn't say much. X could be 5 also, less than 300, the answer would be yes, x is prime. If it is 25, less than 300, but the answer now would be no, x is not prime. So this is an easy choice. This would not help. 2 is not sufficient. On combining, does it help? I don't think so. 5, 41, 23, still these cases are all less than 300. We are getting the answer as yes. In this particular case, we are getting the answer as no. So even after combining, there isn't much help and the answer becomes option E. The question cannot be answered.